Triceratops, a magnificent herbivorous dinosaur from the Late Cretaceous period, was a true titan of its time. These impressive creatures roamed what is now North America, and they were characterized by their enormous size, with some individuals reaching lengths of up to 9 meters and standing about 3 meters tall at the shoulder. The most distinctive feature of Triceratops was its formidable skull adorned with 3 facial horns, 2 above the eyes and 1 on the nose. These bony projections could grow up to 1 meter in length and were likely used for defense against predators and possibly in intraspecies combat. Triceratops were herbivores, utilizing their robust beaks to graze on vegetation such as ferns and low-lying plants. Their powerful frills, which extended from the back of their skulls, might have served as protection for their necks and attachments for muscles used in chewing.